today I'm filming my Digimon collection. Yeah, they're gonna be filmed in the cabinet they are in. Here's my Sailor Moon collection, by the way, which I filmed last time, if you remember. Yeah, I don't want to take them out because there's so many, you know, small figurines and stuff, and it takes quite some time to get them back up in the shelf. But let's start. We have this large Belzemon who can turn into Impmon. Then we have Gaugamon. No, wait, is that his name? Terrymon's evolution. No, wait, Gaugamon, isn't that in Saver's? Oh man, I'm gonna have to insert his name here. Sorry, guys. We have Cubimon who can turn into Renamon. We have Wargarurumon who can turn into Gurumon. Ne, Garurumon, sorry. I'm a little bit tired. My apologies. We have this really, really nice Belzebumon. Who he's a D-Arts, if you know the company, the D-Arts. They also have a really nice Wargreymon I would like to get my hands on, but maybe some other time, because the D-Arts are articulated and they can be quite pricey. Then we have these really cute, this Patamon, Piumon, and Gabumon. They were on, like, you know, Smarties tubes. Then we have this Gabumon, who is a pencil sharpener. And behind them we have this, what are they called? The ones they have in season 2, the little Digimon computer thingies. Yeah, this Agumon is also from that Smarties dispenser. Then we have my Pride and Joy, my Black Wargreymon. He still has his tag. I love this character. His character is like one of fake characters. Shorts from season 2. Season 2 is not the best season, I can agree on that, but I love me some Black Wargreymon. Yes, I do. Then we have this cute Greymon here. I think he's also one of those you had like on Smarties in. Yes. And we have these Squeakies, like these Tailmons and Agumon, Koramon, Zunamon. We have some Wargarurumon, Gabumons, the Piumon, Garudamon, Patamon. That is like squishes. Oh, Wargreymon and Greymon too. So those are like squishes. And then behind them we have oh, it's been so long since I saw Tamers, but this one, the green one, that one, this one, yeah, that one. That belongs to Terrymon's evolution. Then we have a Tentomon that I'm pretty sure is a counterfeit item. This Gumamon, Wormon, and that Tailmon, and Palamon, and Patamon, and Piumon, they came with these Digivices. I only have 4 Digivices because I'm not sure which one belongs to which. I think this is Tentomon's. That one's probably Piumon's. Probably Patamon's. And Gumamon, I think this one belongs to. Yes. And then you can see these small figurines like this. This Vamdemon and his evolutions. And we have the Cubimon and Renamon set here. And Magna Angemon. Oh, Holy Angemon, sorry. I'm used to the dub names because I grew up with the dub names, but I have rewatched the series in Japanese like two times, I think. Yes, then we have some Wargarurumon, Garudamon, Ikakumon, Gumamon. Then we have Tailmon's evolution, some Tentomon evolutions. We have a Gabumon, this was a keychain. You can see the hole on him. More of those figurines. We have Palmon's evolution here. I actually have a random Wolfmon. So that's the season 4 character I have. I mainly have from season 1 and 2. I have some season 3, if you can see some Tamers ones. I have a random Etemon here. Look at him. He's so funny. Where is my random Agumon? That one that looks like it's... Oh, where is he? I need to find him. Agumon, where are you? Oh, here he is. He's fallen down. Hang on. I'm gonna just pick him up. He was hiding. Behind. This one had fallen down. Then we have this one. They are the same mold. I'm not sure if it is legit. This is just made. This is one says made in China. And this one says also made in China. So I don't know if these are legit, because I think if they were real, maybe they had the Bandai stamp. Something. Anyway, I'm gonna put him here over with the Greymon. And then my newest figurines I bought was this set with Hikari as a kid and the 4 different Koramons. That came with her. So we have Happy Koramon, we have Watermelon Koramon, Sleepy Koramon, and Lovely Koramon. He's so cute, isn't he?
Yes.
And then we have these ones, the Gabumon, Garurumon, Metal Garurumon. They move when you push a button on them, or like if you push his tail, you can see his jaw moves. If you push his button here, his jaw moves. And this guy is, hang on. Yeah, he has a button in the back. So when you push it, he does this with his arms. It works, hang on, better if you have his arms out. You can see it better then. So he's like this. Then he does this. Like, give me a hug, everybody. I love you. Mwah. He's cute. Now you might wonder who is my favorite Digimon. I did mention Blackboard Greymon, yes, and I really love Belzebubmon and Impmon, because his story is really cool. And out of the ones I have, it's probably Patamon. Patamon is the proof that sometimes the small packages contains the strongest power. Yes. I mean, I love Angelmon, so Patamon. I mean, Patamon is so sweet and kind. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you Kokatorimon, Gizamon, and Metalmamon, Floramon. I might have gotten some names wrong because, as said, I'm used to the dub version. But yeah. So this is my Digimon collection, except for my plushies, because, you know, as I said in the Sailor Moon collection video, I don't have my plushies with me because I have nowhere to store them. Sorry. Sadly, I mean. But yes. So I'm just going to pan over them. Feel free to pause if you need to. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was really fun to make. It was quite quick, honestly, because as I don't have to move them from my shelf, I'm quite happy about that. Because, you know, when I did this collection, I had to move everyone and I had to just rearrange them. Yeah. I don't know which collection I will do next time. We'll see, because I have quite a lot of figurines. So I have like an entire shelf of Pokemon figurines. And then I have some mixed shelves, as you might have seen in this video. Yeah, so I'm just going to show you a quick preview of my figurines. Whoa, there's the Pokemon shelf. And then down here is like games and Star Wars and Nintendo. But yes, Digimon was the main focus of this video. Just an extra little part of this video that I almost forgot to include. This is my Digimon poster collection. This one here has... Then I have this poster of Mimi and Palmon that came in like this roll with two posters. Also have this one of Ken, what did I say? Daisuke Ken. We have Milomon and is it Demi Vimon, Chibi Vimon? I don't remember the Japanese name right now, sorry. And this beautiful print I bought a couple of years ago at a convention that someone had drawn. So we have Taichi with Agumon, and then we have Yamato with Gabumon and Tsunemon and Koramon. And lastly we have this one that has like a Digimon sheet, simply. They're the same, so I put the sides next to each other. This one came with the figurines I bought, you know, like the what's it called? Like the Vamdemon figurines and the smaller figurines that I got. So yes, that is the last segment of this video that I want to show you guys, my Digimon poster collection. Okay, I hope you all have a great one, and I'll see you next time. Peace, everybody. Bye.